Nevada Democratic Senator Jackie Rosen introduced a bill to help prevent human trafficking. With bipartisan support, the bill is headed to the president's desk for final approval. The Human Trafficking Prevention Act will primarily impact public transportation. It requires that the phone number for the National Human Trafficking Hotline be posted in restrooms of all U.S. planes, buses, and trains, as well as airports, trains, and bus stations.